really sense my own presence there quite so much. And I think what I hope to have happen is for there to be a transporting of something through me.
Soul nourishing important part of my, you know, my daily life.
Yeah.
Food. I need it.
Yeah, I feel like when you begin to play, you open up this engagement with the audience automatically, like what Frank is talking about. When you're presenting yourself so honestly as you do when you're playing music and trying to play in your own way and express something within you, I think that that automatically sets up some kind of engagement with the audience.
I'm one of these people who believes in trying to kind of, like, you try to kind of disappear in a way, not like a magician, but you'd like
stopping time and creating this event that everyone is together and experiencing as a unit, and time sort of becomes irrelevant because you're just enjoying this object, this thing together.
I definitely feel it with this group. As soon as we come on stage and start to play, I definitely feel like we've opened a channel of communication. This is the Nick Mazzarella Trio from Chicago. I'm Nick Mazzarella.
I'm Anton Hatwich.
I'm Frank Rosaly.
And we're very happy to be on Meet Joe.